Hey everybody, and welcome back to GoGuardian Tip Tuesday. I'm your host Danielle, and today I'm going to show you how to make a set of web pages open automatically each time a student logs into their Chromebook. Most of the time, Chromebooks will either open a blank page or a Google search when opened. While these are nice websites to have open, they can be so much more useful with a little bit of extra setup. Because this setting is handled at the OU level, the level of customization available depends on your OU structure. If each classroom has their own OU, then teachers can submit lists of everyday web pages, like a Google Doc for attendance or journaling. If your school's OUs are set up for different grade levels, you could set different kinds of online learning sites for different grade levels. The possibilities are endless. Before getting started, you'll need two things. First, the exact URLs of each web page you want to open on student Chromebooks as they log in. And second, administrator level access for your school's Google Admin console. All right, admins, let's get started. First, go to admin.google.com and log in using your administrator level credentials. Next, click on Device Management. From the Device Management screen, click on Chrome Management. Now click on User Settings. From the Organizations list on the left side of the screen, select which OU you want to have pages open automatically on. If you want the same web pages to open automatically for all of the students at your school, you can skip this step. Scroll down to the Startup section. Under the Pages to Load on Startup heading, enter each URL into the Pages to Load on Startup field. Make sure to hit Enter before entering each website, though, as each website needs to be on its own line. Oh, by the way, before you hit that Save button, there's something to keep in mind. Google Admin Console doesn't limit how many websites you can have open automatically. Because each open website in Chrome takes up more system resources, opening too many pages at once can really slow Chromebooks down. We recommend setting no more than 5 pages to open at once. Finally, click Save at the bottom of the screen. Hey, thanks for watching, everyone. That about wraps it up for this episode of GoGuardian Tip Tuesday. Be sure to click subscribe above to get a brand new tip every single Tuesday. You can also click here to read GoGuardian's blog post on startup pages filled with tips, best practices, and suggestions for great startup pages. Also, we'd love to know what you guys plan on using for startup pages for your school. So let us know in the comments. I'm Danielle, and thanks for watching.